good spot too, I think. Well, I don't know. That is, isn't that top of the mountain?
Good video though.
Thank you.
That was awesome.
Thank you, man. You did it.
Once in a lifetime thing.
The last one.
He thought it was a mutated crab.
I forgot I wasn't good. Thanks for telling me. Can't go deep right here. Come on. Oh, look at that nice hook. You want me to try and grab him?
There's some gloves in the box there.
I don't need gloves, I'm a...
Yeah, you'll probably surge from your mouth, you gotta grab it. You grab his big lip there.
The knife in the mouth. I got him on the side of the cheek, look at that. That's interesting.
Yeah, probably just fell out or something.
A hook, got, see that? I can't believe I got it. And get some video.
Take advantage of the boat and get some video of him. When you're ready, stop and I'll let him try and swim away slow. I'll stick it under and see if I can get him swimming away. That's kind of cool. Make sure it's going. Okay, here we go, buddy. Well, I've seen 5 days worth of Panama fish today. It was like our... Now we got camera action too. Broke it? Yep, I got him. I'm gonna go right for that. The feather fly came through. Yeah, let me hand you the rod. Last time I tried to do this, I fell in. To the front, right? Oh, we got a name. Ha!
That was the last. I love that it was the last second shot that a few came. I'm getting low on backing, so go fast. Oh shit. Oh, it's not. I see fly line.
Right there. Come here.
Got it. Come on. I'll turn you over. Whew. I think in the shallow water. Come on. Turn you over. Ooh. Water help. Come on. Turn you over. Ooh. You have any? Yeah, stick it under, right? Oh. Oh shit. Yes. Just a part, I think. Okay, I'm trying.
That line loose, I got this.
I think I got, is that really loose? Okay,
so
it's
put these two together.
Okay, I'm trying to figure out what we're doing here. We better check that first one, too. That's so weird. They have a knot come through. You got to steady your hands on me right now. Okay, now we're going to try and horse him in again, right? Woo! Knot pulled it out, I bet. Because I had that... I think the knot... I'm going to... If we get by these pilings, should I just hold it and break him, or... I'm wondering if I should just try and hole him in. This way, that way. Now we got a deep channel. I just don't want, I'm trying to keep that knot out of there. I'd like to get him.
can grab it and break it if you need to. Look at that hook right in the right spot. Ah. Aha, that's perfect.
Nice fish.
Perfect. Oh, you tip over.